Hi, I'm Justin Hayward. Welcome to my Tuesday afternoon video series. Each week, I'll be sharing a live performance from my night's tour with all of you. Today, we're going to start things off with Question, which is celebrating its 50th anniversary this Friday. In 1970, I was in my one-bedroom flat in Barnes in West London, moving up in the world. And there was a session the next day in the morning, 10 till 1, at the Decca Studios that I knew the other guys were expecting me to have a song for. But at about 2 o'clock in the morning, I still didn't have a song. But I had kind of two songs. So after a while, I just decided to try. They were in the same key, but a completely different tempo. So I decided to put them together. And it became a song called Question. And we recorded it the next day very quickly. There's no double tracking on Question, just a lot of echo. Everybody got their parts very quickly, and the whole thing was done in a few takes. And this is our version of it now. Here we go.
Stop and look around us. There's nothing that we need in a world of persecution, burning in its greed. What the war of love is for. It's not the way that you say it when you do those things to me. It's more the way that you mean it when you tell me what will be. And when you stop, think about it, you won't believe it's true that all the love you've been given has all been meant for you. I'm looking for someone to change my life. I'm looking for all the mountains and the crashing of the sea. There lies a land I once lived in, and she's waiting there for me. But in the gray of the morning, my mind becomes confused between the dead and the sleeping and the road that I must choose. I'm looking for someone to change my life. Help me out with this next line.
I'm looking for a miracle in my life.
And if you could see what it's done to me, over the way. You really mean it when you tell me what will be. That we need in a world of persecution.